Emperor Frederick William I, who ruled Prussia from 1713 to 1740, had a peculiar fascination with tall soldiers. He sought to create an elite regiment of exceptionally tall men. He scoured his kingdom and beyond for tall recruits, often offering financial incentives and even abducting exceptionally tall individuals, forming the Potsdam Giants Regiment, composed of unusually tall men, some reaching over 7 feet in height. His obsession with military shaped his policies and personal life.